Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make a lava lamp. You need half teaspoon of baking soda, and then you need some vegetable oil, and then you're going to put the vinegar in here. Now a little bit of food. Now I do put half cock vinegar. Now we need some color. Just a little. Now we need to put it in here by mixing it all together. Now see, it's bubbling like it's almost like a volcano. Look how big that is. Oh, there'll be a big bubble. It's fizzing up a lot. Look how much hot. Look, guys. It's mixing. We need to look, guys. This is how you should make a lava lamp. So beautiful, guys. Bye, bye, guys.